We've gone through a workout here. Felicia is going through an abbreviated set of drill work. Asia Jones is giving us some guidance here, some comments as she goes through the package. Some things to mention are ball protection, keeping the ball close to your body, well protected, having an awareness of where the defender might be so that you can move it away from where the defender would be. Leg drive so that you're being athletic to the point of release on the shot. Now she's going over some more creative stuff. Asia used to be tremendous with this. She's rehabbing right now, so I'm sure she'll be tremendous once again when she gets through the rehab. But Asia was extremely creative as an undersized post and undersized forward against some of the best players in the world. And she being one of the best players in the world. That was nice. So here, Felicia, and we just resume the process of doing it. She's working on some different spins, working on some misdirection with her eyes on this. Always 2 foot landings, well balanced, ready to react to the ball. And whatever point she wraps up here, then go to the extension moves, the step through stuff. Oh, you got jump hooks?
Yeah.
Okay, good, excellent. I'm sorry, my fault for forgetting. Good. Try to keep it on the left shoulder, the outside shoulder, so it's well protected. Strong hands. It looks like your hands are strong on it. So more leg drive on it, right? Through. setup step and then a cross step or a drop step. And we're about to which is what Felicia just did. Looking better just as you go through it today, Felicia. Well done. Athletic, Felicia. It looks good. Finish with a step through and a dunk. I don't think you can do it off a whirl. Step through. Catch it and step through. So your right foot would be the front foot. Step through. Set the move up well. Use three elements. You're not taking a step because you're going to use that as a pivot foot. Not bad. Show the ball. Move the defender or hold the defender with the ball and your eyes. Good. Again, get the ball up to a high freeze point, tight to the body where it's well protected. All right. A lot of time, angle jump stop. When you try to land flat, your body weight is carried forward. Angle the jump stop. Good. Total of six. Three one way, three the other, and you're done. Do them as well as you can. She should step at the defender, not step back. finish with a dunk? Last one. You'll have to, your right foot has to be the pivot foot to go to the left. Keep the right foot as the pivot foot. Now cross out, hard dribble, two steps, dunk. That's it.